Welcome back. Let's take further from where you got to know what a goal is, how to arrive at that goal, how to write it, and what are the activities that you need to do. And then in the second video, you saw that how your activities or actions do not bring the results. So what you need to do there? You need to change a couple of habits. That's what we saw. So where we were stuck or where we were struggling, we have come out of that. Now the third video that I would like to talk to you about is a stick person. Remember in the first video I said the conscious and the subconscious, and I will take you through and I will show you in my next video what that conscious and the subconscious mind is. And I call it the walking stick. The walking stick for people who are not able to walk properly. They hold that stick and walk around, right? Now the stick has a handle on the top. Here we let us have it as, okay. And then there is a long piece with a rubber at the bottom, which creates that extra friction when you walk on the floor, correct? Now, I'm comparing this because that walking stick really guides that person and supports that person and takes him safely to wherever and whichever destination he wants to go to, right? Now, I'm comparing this walking stick to our mind. Now, in 1934, there was a doctor by the name Dr. Truman Fleet. He was in the healing arts. He said that as doctors, we treat only symptoms. We don't treat the root cause. And the root cause is in the mind. But nobody has seen the mind. So he came up with a picture of the mind, rather which represented the mind. And it is one of the most wonderful ideas. It has changed my whole life. When I started using that picture for everything and anything. Now, what is that picture? First of all, I will make you do that activity. Draw a big circle. You can do that after the video. When you again replay the video, you can do it. Draw a big circle. Put a center line. Okay. Now, the big circle represents the whole mind. The one portion which is above that center line, let us call it the conscious mind. The mind which is connected to your outer side, your physical senses, see, hear, smell, taste and touch. From where we gather information and store it, this is a database, the conscious mind. Then we have the subconscious mind, the lower part. That subconscious mind is open till the age of 10, like an open cup. Whatever you put in goes in. It has no ability to reject. If you put in something negative, you might take it. If you put in something positive, it will take it. The same way it will take, it will accept. It has no ability to reject. So what here you are doing, consciously putting in your goal or your image, the image that you have created for your goal. And when you do that, once it goes there, it goes through your brain. Draw a small line below that big circle and draw a small circle below that. That is your body. And put two arms and two legs to that small circle. It goes to your brain. And the brain is one which is the thing which guides the body. Was it said that the mind guides the brain and the brain guides the body? So when you send out those images, impressed images on the subconscious mind, go to the brain, it starts the physical activity of the body by creating those vibrations of the level of your desires, of whatever your thought. Once that vibrations are created, as I said, it will go out to the universe. And whatever you're seeking is seeking you, comes back to you. Into your physical reality. So this big circle The mind, the upper half, draw a line, center line, upper half is the conscious mind, which is the database. The lower half is the subconscious mind, which is the emotional mind, which sends the information and the guidance to the brain. The brain gives the guidance and the command to the body to take action. Once you do that, you start getting results. Okay? Do this. It's very important. Read and learn this. Study this. It's very important. You'll understand the basics of why you get the results of what you're getting. Thank you.
Help Talks are daily health-related talks held at Health Education Library for People, Mumbai, India. For more information, visit www.healthlibrary.com. Subscribe to Help Talks channel. Be better informed about your health.